this bench and how much of a lift you guys feel you have to provide the team?
We just provide what we need. You know, we understand our role, we play our role, we just come in and try to focus defensively, cheer the team on, always rally up, always keep our energy on the pitch.
What was the difference in that run, man? You guys were down by 10, it seemed like there was energy in the entire building. All of a sudden you guys explode, the crowd gets behind you on a 17-1 run. What was the difference?
Coach Ball just told us we have to realize stops, that's where it starts. So yeah, I'm not sure what we held them to during that run, but we just read our stops, got to the rack, knocked down some key shots.
What was the level of work you saw them put in?
We work on 3.5 hours a day, day and night, coming early in the morning. We have always with Chad, which is our trainer, you know, getting up jump shots and stuff like that. Like, he could have soaked about it, you know what I'm saying? They're going to rest your base stay.
We went to stretch. You guys went down 10, and there were four reserves that started on the floor, and that's when you made the big comeback.
Just focused on defense, man.
That's it,
man. Just focused on defense, like a few, you know, like, man, just trying not to get worried about missing shots, stuff like that. Because if shots don't fall, we can't really help it. Just mainly focus on defense.
Coach was talking about the energy that the subs brought in at that point. Is that part of your role, you think?
Yeah, that's what I really embrace my role. You know, I'm a real energy guy, I'm a leader. That's what I really try to focus on, pumping our guys up, telling them don't get discouraged, they miss shots and things like that.
Thanks a lot, Brandon.